Today I'm in my second club showman. I'm going to talk about the sex I had with my Lykin shape-shifting werewolf dog. When I had sex with him, he had a face of a wolf, the body of a human, and he bent me over the bed and pulled my pants down and started having sex with me. And it was weird. He never said anything the whole time. And then I was always waiting for him to shapeshift back into the half man, half human. But he'd never do it when I wanted him to. Lots of people talk about Lykin and werewolves. So I had one. Everybody was always really jealous about how much I like my dog. Everybody told me I should put her to sleep. She was really mean to everybody. And I told everybody that I didn't like anybody, so I liked her mean. And then I went through a divorce and she died months later. And I was told that if you have a Lykin, that they will die if they're not around the person they like. So I mentioned when I talked to my ex-husband's lawyer, I asked for my dog and not my kids, and the lawyer came back and said no. I said okay, and then he died. My dog died months later. So that's a true story. If you have a Lykin, they will die if they're separated from you.